afternoon, super cool party people, and welcome to the vlog. I didn't start the vlog this morning because I maybe slept in a little bit late, and I had the option of starting the vlog or taping up my knee, and because my knee is still bugging me, I went with my knee. And then today I actually ended up working with someone again, so it'd be weird to vlog then. And so I just got off work at about 12:30. It was Latte Tuesday, so I got a hot chocolate, which was awesome. It is so cold outside, like, so cold outside. Also, I picked up some setting spray because I'm almost out, and some foundation because I'm, like, definitely out. So that was a nice little pickup, and we picked up stuff for a dinner as well. And now I am home, and it is about 1:30, so not so bad. I broke three nails at work today. I'm a little bit sad about that. I also just painted them, and now they're chipped to all heck. Apparently I didn't want to say the word hell. They're chipped all hell. But despite being cold, it is a really nice day today. It's very sunny, so I think I am going to go out and go for my walk. I might text my friend again, see if he wants to go, and figure that out. I'm going to write my list for today because I want to keep riding this productive train. Obviously, I wasn't as productive yesterday as I was the day before because the day before was unprecedented, but I can definitely keep this going. I'm feeling pretty good, having a good week. I only have one more shift, which is tomorrow, and then it's supposed to like snow. Well, it's supposed to snow tomorrow, and then the next day, and I think up until Saturday. So that'll be fun, but you know, we'll do what we can. If we can't get out for a walk in that time, that's okay too. I've learned to accept that just because you set a challenge doesn't mean you will succeed, which is like obvious, but in this case I was like, oh, there's no way I'm not gonna miss days. But you know what, there definitely was weather I'm not as concerned about. There's only been like one day where I just was like, no, I'm not going. Even yesterday the weather was yeah. And depending how my day goes, maybe I'll like start embroidering, I don't know. I have mail. I'm gonna go get that and I'll be back. All right, so I said I was gonna be right back, and then I did a couple things, and I had to cut my nails because they're driving me nuts. Also, I had to relocate to here. It's not the most ideal because I am just leaning on the floor, but I'm too lazy to get out a surface to hold it up. But Tarte, of course it's Tarte. What else would it be? I think I'm done with Tarte for a while, I hope. Hey, look, there's another code. It's a gift for you until the 15th, until the day you're seeing this. Anyway, I got a couple things. I like blacked out, basically, is what happened. So, first thing I got, it's broken, of course. Okay, so I got this mug with my Tarte points. It says perk up pretty, but it's broken. So I guess I'll reach out to them and be like, hey, I spent my points and it's broken. That sucks. I was just gonna use it for like makeup brushes or something anyway, so it's not like I'm gonna drink from it, but I spent hard-earned Tarte points on that. Next, I have just a little sample of the drink of H2O. Mostly I got it because my aunt wants to try it, and so I figured when we were up at the mountain, she was gonna try it. But there was too much drinking going on to worry about skincare is basically what it was. Not by me, I don't drink, I'm a good girl. But I also got this palette that comes with a mascara. I don't really remember what I got. Ooh, it's so pretty. So it comes with the Lights Camera Lashes mascara, just a little one. There it is. Oh, I didn't realize that it came with a sample of some shape tape. That's pretty cool. And then it has this really fun, it's not holographic, but you know, like shifting, whatever that is. And then it's got a mirror and a bunch of colors. We have problems, I know. These palettes are actually a lot smaller than I thought they were, and I just thought they were a little bigger. Anyways, I also got the Remix Natural. So this one also has a fun cover. That's the inside, it's fun colors. But I like, honestly, I should really be using my Shane Dawson Conspiracy Palette if I want fun colors. But I was thinking like even maybe gifts or something for people. I got Happy Girl Shine Bright. I don't even know. There was a sale. I don't know, guys. I just don't know. And so this is the fun cover on this one. I think the covers kind of got me. Oh, I got this one as possible as a possibility to give as a gift, because it's kind of got everything you could need. The mirrors are super fogged up. And then, oh, a highlighter. That's what this was. And then I got this Rainforest of the Sea highlighter palette, because highlighters are actually a thing that I need and I would like to get more of. And it's just got these three colors in it. Looks like sunlight, filtered light, and moonlight. I lied, it was the opposite. Why would you put it anyways? So yeah, that is my Tarte haul. Like I said, I think my plan was to potentially give some of these as gifts. The highlighter I'm definitely going to keep for myself, but I was thinking of the this one that's the Eye and Cheek palette would be good to give to someone as a gift at least. So yeah, that's what I bought. Like I said, I blacked out. I'm going to have to reach out to Tarte because that's not cool. Should have packed it better, guys. Because, like, honestly, as much as, like, bubble wrap is bad for the environment, like, this is barely any bubble wrap and it did nothing. Okay, I'm going to go now and do something with my life. Getting camera frame. I'm going to change, I think. Text my friend, see if he wants to go for a walk. And then go from there, set up a list, make my bed, all the fun things. You know when you text someone to see if they want to hang out / go for a walk with you, and they text you back right away and you were not anticipating that? Yeah, that just happened. So my friend texted me back and said, yeah, sure, let's go for a walk. And then he was like, oh, I just need 10 minutes. I was like, okay, cool. Like, I'm not dressed. Like, I got home from work and I just took off my pants and I didn't put real pants on. And then I was in the middle of doing my makeup. And whew, never done my makeup so fast. Anyways, I am good to go now. I just need to find my sweater because it is brisk out there and I want to be as warm as possible. Sorry for the framing. I'm just like in a hurry. Fortunately, he lives super close by and I told him I'd text him back in like 5 minutes when I sorted my stuff out. And it's mostly I just need to put my wallet in my purse just in case and grab my GoPro and put on my winter jacket. So I think I'm mostly good. Got an extra pair of socks on because it's cold out there, and I'm just gonna grab something quick to eat on the way. And so hopefully, assuming everything is good, I will see you on the trail.
Like a bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time. Clear to see from up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful, you and me.
Okay, so it is like 5 o'clock. We went for our hike. Maybe I put footage in, I don't know, but it was cold. We almost went for an hour, we went for 55 minutes, and it was so cold, there was ice everywhere. Then we went and got hot chocolate, so that helped a bit, I got hot chocolate, I don't remember what drink he got, but I've just been, like, sitting here freezing. I am freezing. It is so cold out. I know it's colder in other places, for sure, and I know I'm just whining, but it's, like, it's 1 degree. How did that happen? No way is it 1 degree. I am, like, duh. It's supposed to get down to -9 tonight. It's supposed to snow tomorrow. I can't. So I think I need to, like, change into sweatpants or something that is warmer than what I'm wearing. I've just been waiting to warm up and I haven't. And I have done nothing since I got home. Really, I wrote a list of things I want to do. And I just kind of sat here hoping I would warm up and I have not. So I'm going to change now for like the second time today. And oh, I'm so cold. Maybe I should get closer to my heater. Just hug it. I'm so cold. I can't even describe it. Oh, we're hitting things we shouldn't. Anyways, this fell down this morning. It looks like it's about to fall down the rest of the way. Yeah, there it goes. Just a quick pull and it's down. It fell down this morning as I was getting ready. It heard a noise and I looked over just in time to see it go. Whoop. Oh, stay. Thank you. So yeah, I think I need to... Oh, it's so cold. I need to take this, like, I don't even know, like, I need to put more layers on, but, like, I've already got layers on. I don't know. I'm whining. I'm aware of this.
Ooh, I think I might have some fleecy pajama pants. Am I stripping? Yeah, I'm stripping. Those look promising. Oh, wait, here we go. Those ones are short, though. There we go. These are long, and they are fleece.
I would wear my favorite pug ones because they're not fleece, but they're similar, but they're very dirty. I need to do laundry. Okay, step one, take off stupid jeans. Step two, reluctantly take this off. This hoodie is nice and cozy, so this should do it for me. I can't. And this is why I didn't go out walking yesterday, because I died. Anyway, I've changed. I am sure that I will start to warm up soon. I can also just like, there we go. Okay, I'm good now. I think what I need to do is make my bed and tidy up a bit, and hopefully the moving will help things. I can't. I think I've been staring at myself the whole time because I look like a complete idiot. Anyway, I am going to organize. I'm a little bit warmer now because I'm closer to the heater and I have warm clothes on. Come on, hair. I think I need to like brush it. I don't know if I mentioned before, but I never brush my hair. I just deal with it in the shower. I will just condition it and detangle it really well, so I never rush it throughout the week. Anyways, I've been rambling for a long time. I'm going to clean my room. I'm going to make my bed. I'm gonna put on my super cozy slippers. I'm literally already wearing two pairs of socks. I guess actually is the proper word. Although, I feel like the word literally has been used wrong so often that it's now accepted to use it the wrong way. Anyway, I'm feeling less like I'm gonna freeze to death. So I'm gonna take care of those things I mentioned and then see where we're at. I think it'll be just about dinner time because it's 10 after 5 and my mom got off at 5, so. Bye. Alrighty, so I'm happy to report that I am a lot warmer now. Changing out those jeans made a huge difference. My room is clean again. And I wrote a blog post. I reached out to my grandma because I think I mentioned it, but there's this place here where you can paint pottery. And I've convinced my mom to go because I was like, it'll be a fun bonding experience. And I want to see if my grandma wants to go on Friday. So hopefully that is a thing we will do. Also, it's still really cold, but I'm surviving. Not thriving, but surviving. So hopefully that's the thing that we will do. If not, it looks like my mom and I will do. It'll depend on the weather too, because my grandma lives up a hill just south, north of town. Sounds like she's on a mountain. She's not, it's just a hill. And if it snows really badly, I don't think we'd be able to get her. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. We can always do it another day with her. So moving along, my mom legitimately just texted me and said she turned on the oven for dinner because I was just kind of getting curious about that. I signed up for a course in May. It's a marine, what the heck is it? I know that it's short, like the abbreviated is MERS, but it's Marine Education and Research Society class. It's Marine Mammal Naturalist class. So I did that. So yay. And it's mainly because Strudel's mom was like, hey, do it. Hey, do it. And I'm just getting sick of getting the passive aggressive messages from her. So I did it. But I texted her and she's like, I'm so excited. We can talk about whales. She loves whales. Honestly, every time she sees a whale, she'll go, whale. And it's the cutest and funniest thing ever. Anyway, I am rambling, but I'm glad that I got that taken care of, and it'll be a fun, interesting thing to do. It's a 3-day course. It's pretty intensive from what it sounds like, but hey, and I can just give those shifts away at the theater because I won't be able to work them. What a shame. I was thinking about going to Orlando that weekend, but that weekend is a long weekend, and so I feel like everything would be really busy, so that's good because I'm trying to figure out when to go down to Orlando. Pam told me that April or May is better for them, so I just need to figure out what weekend works for me then. So that's where we're at. I feel like I've been making a lot of progress. I've been kind of making progress. I don't know. Anyway, I have embroidery on this list. Again, I'm not sure if I'm going to do it because my hoops don't come till Thursday, but
I got things I can do. Anyways, my wrist is going crazy because I'm clearly getting like text messages or something. So I'm gonna go and I will check in with you probably after dinner at this point, but hopefully like just invigorate to keep going because I want to get some invoicing done today. I want to get some video editing potentially done today. And yeah, we'll see what happens. Alrighty, so it is 8 o'clock now. I have done things. I ate dinner. I reached out to my grandma and I heard back from her. She's interested in doing the painting thing. So we will see how it goes on Friday. I'm gonna call her Thursday, see if the weather's good so we can go get her. And I did invoicing, which only took me 15 minutes today, which is the least amount of time it has ever taken me. It was pretty nice, and it's actually looking like a slow week, so I won't have to touch this again until next week, which is super awesome, so I can do other things. Because it is 8 now, maybe I should do my voiceover. Can maybe I'll do my voiceover, and then I'm... February intro, I think, is what I'm gonna transition to next. Yeah, I think that's good. So I'll do this voiceover, and then I will start working on my February intro, even though I don't get it done, at least if I get it started. But I gotta get it started because it's halfway through the month now, and I know me, and I'm just gonna keep procrastinating. So that is the plan. Let's hope it works the way I hope it will. Duh. I think my SD card is slowly starting to die, like pieces are starting to chip off of it, so I'm like, maybe I should buy a new one. I mean, I have a million, but they're not the high quality ones like this one is. It's fine, I have a 32 gig. It's not like 128 gigs, but it's 32 gigs and it's high quality. But that is not why I came on. The only reason I mentioned that is because I had to turn off my computer or my camera and put the SD card, pull it out and put it back in because it was like, oh, right lock is stuck on. It wasn't. Anyway, let's see. I feel like a lot has happened. I can't remember when I last vlogged. I think I just finished editing my agenda thing or doing the voiceover. But since then I have read and I have edited my February intro. It's not as awesome as the January one, but that's just because I didn't go anywhere in February, so there wasn't a lot of fun footage to choose from, but I think it's cute. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. No, we're good. Also, I found out that the stuff that I uploaded the other day, I think I mentioned on Saturday, apparently it didn't upload, and so now we got issues. Yay. Student loans, I love them. So that's fun. So now I have to call them and be like, excuse me, I uploaded the stuff, so don't even try with me. Except it'll be more like I'll start crying because I don't do well making phone calls. I have really bad anxiety when it comes to phone calls. So that's going to be fun. Anyway, what am I doing? I've pretty much done everything today. The only thing I haven't done is edit the other video I filmed the other day, but I'm not going to because that's like, that can go up whenever. I don't have any rush. Like, I want to get the agenda up this week because it was the agenda for this week, so it'd be weird if I was uploading it like 3 weeks from now. And then the other one, I talk about how it's my first video on that channel since I started the channel, so, well, second video. And so that one had to go up second, so I had to edit that one and get it up first. And so, yeah, this last one, though, doesn't really have a time frame because it's just a character building for D&D kind of thing. I'll probably do it tomorrow, though. I've had a really productive week so far, and it is only Tuesday, which is impressive. I'm pretty tired, though, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to get a snack, maybe zen for a bit. I did read. I read for half an hour, so, you know, we're doing things. But, yeah, I'm really stressed about the student loan stuff. Just try not to let it phase me. It's just, ugh. I mean, worst case scenario, I'll just have to pay the full amount of the loan from, like, the last 2 months, which is, like, absolute worst case scenario because that is a lot of money, but then hopefully I can reapply for repayment assistance, but, yeah, I really don't want to, but we'll see what happens. Best case scenario is their site is garbage. They updated it recently, and it is garbage now, and it is just stressful to sign into, so, yeah. I don't know. Anyways, I'm going to go. I'm going to stop rambling because I'm just going to be angry and more stressed out. So I'm going to go get a snack. And then what else was I going to do? Chill. Alrighty, well, I really don't know what happened, but it is like 10:45 now. And I should go to sleep because I have to work tomorrow and then I have to make a phone call and try not to be like extremely stressed, but I'm already extremely stressed. Like my anxiety is already like here and that's not cool. So I'm gonna edit this vlog and try to get to sleep. Although I kind of have a feeling that sleep will not come easy tonight, but hey, we Gucci. No, sorry, we Gucky.
I hate it. I love it. Anyways, with that, I'm going to say thank you so much for coming along on today's adventure, and I'll see you tomorrow when we do very similar things. Good night.